You guys might remember our video from February where we talked about what a pain in the butt it is to deal with our old traditional litter boxes, and you were so kind and sent us money to get a litter robot, which was super amazing. Then Litter Robot wrote me and sent us two more. Look at this thing, it's so clean and great, oh my gosh. So now we have 10 cats with a total of 3 litter robots and 1 traditional box. Being a behavioral scientist, I of course had to set up cameras and decided to look at litter box use among our cats. I collected data for a month and was really interested in litter box preference over time. Or rather, as the traditional litter box gets dirtier, would cats prefer the litter robot more? I set up 1 camera in our downstairs litter area to look at the 2 robots and 1 traditional litter box and their usage. In the middle of the study, I was able to notice that our oldest cat, Zomba, had a UTI because of his frequent bathroom visits. Like for part 2 with results and graphs and stuff!